Hi, Starnies. So this little beauty in my hand is a fig, and it is fig season here in South Alabama where I live. And as you can see, I went fig picking, and I got some figs today. I didn't get a whole lot of figs today, but I did get some, and as you can see, some of them are not quite ripe, but I'm going out of town, and I figured I'd let them ripen up on my windowsill, and I'd have my mom come and put them up for me. But I wanted to show you just how we put these little suckers up. I'm a little different than most. I put mine up in a freezer bag, and I freeze mine until I get ready to preserve mine. So I was just going to show you the simple, easy way of putting them up. A lot of people think you have to put them up in a can as you get them off of the tree, but that is absolutely not true. I actually have never preserved straight off of the tree. I always put them in a freezer bag, and then when I get a big old bunch of them, then I preserve. So I'll show you exactly what I do. So the first thing that I do is I simply make sure that the fig that I'm going to wash has this stem on it. If you pick it from the tree and it does not have that stem on it, then it's going to go bad so quick, and it's not a good one to put in your freezer bag. So make sure that when you pick it from the tree that you pick it away from the tree and your stem is still there, because if not, then it's not going to last good in your freezer bag, and it'll get freezer burnt and yucky and nasty, and just it won't be good. So make sure you have a stem on it. Then the next thing I do is simply just wash it. So I get a bowl of water, and I put my figs in there, and I simply just let them soak for a little bit, and I wash them because there are so much yuck and ants and gnats and Lord knows what else that gets on them. And I just let them get nice and clean, and then I'll show you what I do next after that. Alrighty, so after I get my figs all nice and clean, then I just transfer them over to a drying towel. Now, it's pretty imperative that if you're going to freeze them, that you get them good and dry, because if you don't, then they're going to be just hard little blocks of ice, and that's not very good. So we just want to make sure that we get those figs as dry as possible so we don't have a bunch of excess water that just freezes and turns into ice. And you don't want nasty, freezer burnt, yucky figs. So just pat them down dry and you'll be ready to put them in your freezer bag. Now, I do suggest bigger bags than this. As you can see, they fill up pretty fast. But I suggest getting like a gallon bag, or, you know, like a big, huge freezer bag, because these really will fill up fast. But you just go ahead and start filling this bad boy on up with your figs. And then you just seal it up and you put it in the freezer until you have the amount that you need to go ahead and can those figs. It's easy peasy. I mean, there's seriously nothing to it at all. So I hope that this video has been helpful to you today. If it has, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and follow us for more fun information. Have a great one.